Sorry to have kept you waiting. I heard you, but I was on the phone. Now, can I help you in any way?
I received this morning,
telling me to come for an interview.
When did you say you got this?
This morning. It says to come today at 5.
Yes, I see that, only I don't remember sending it.
Well, so there isn't a job vacancy?
Well, yes, there is, actually. I was about to put in an ad, only I hadn't got round to it yet. It's most odd. Still, now you are here, you better come and sit down and have a chat. We are terribly short-staffed. I suppose head office must have sent this out. Either that, or I'm getting even more forgetful than I thought. It's overwork, you know. Actually, I'm terribly glad to see you. I've been on my own for over a month now, and it's far too much for a single member of staff.
Excuse me, Denise. I'm sorry to bother you again, but I need the manuscripts relating to the 5th century Alexandria riots. I could photocopy what I need and let you have them back immediately.
Do you need it urgently?
I do rather.
Okay, I'll go and make a phone call. Do you mind hanging on for a moment? Ready for a break? There's coffee and a kettle in the office, or tea if you prefer it.
I wouldn't mind.